Hey guys, I know trying to remember the difference between the positive and the negative electrodes in chemistry can be confusing, but don't panic because there is an easy way to remember it. So, panic, downside, positive anode, negative is cathode, okay? Positive anode, negative is cathode. Now, when we come to ions, it is the other way round. I know, it's horrible. Anions go to the anode, cations go to the cathode, which means that anions are going to be negative because they are going to the positive electrode, and cations are going to be positive because they are going to the negative electrode. Okay? I know this is a horrible, horrible way that things have been named, but I'm afraid that is how they have to be named. So, panic. Positive anode, negative is cathode. Anions go to the anode. Opposites attract, so anions have to be negative. Cations go to the cathode. Opposites attract, so cations have to be positive.